It's just over a year since Danny was pulled from the wreckage of an horrific road smash on the other side of the world in Australia. A promising career that had brought him trials with Eastern Counties looked to be in ruins when surgeons were forced to amputate his right arm. But this man was determined to get back on the park. Thurrock's got behind Danny, and of course his teammates have played a major role.
Training, they make me work hard. It's paying off now, I think.
Just like any club, there's plenty of ribbing, but that can't hide the admiration the Thurrock boys have for their young teammates. 4 minutes into the game, the perfect way to settle those nerves.
To cover your body for a living. What you take won't kill you, but careful what you
give. Olympic final. Danny Crater, training partner of Donna Fraser, gets away well. And outside Danny Crater, Fernandez of Spain, and Orang of China. But here comes the Brazilian Souza and the Australian.
There's no time for hesitating.
So close. I think it's going to be Australia just.
So shame upon the universe. It knows its lines, it's well rehearsed. It sucked you in, it dragged you down to where there is no hallowed ground, where holiness is never found.
It's coming away, I think. About 80 metres to go, and Danny Crate is going for gold. There is no doubt at all who is the best 800 metre runner in the Paralympics. It's Danny Crate of Great Britain. He absolutely tore the field apart. He did some real damage in that last 200 metres. And so the Corringham fan club of Danny Crate can go wild now. And that is exactly what they're doing.
Dream on.
The International Olympic Committee has the honor of announcing that the Games of the 30th Olympiad in 2012 are awarded to the city of London.
We've done it! London have won it! They've disproved the theory that you cannot win on the day, you can only lose on the day. They've won.
So here we go with Great Britain and Danny Crates. What a wonderful moment for the Thurrock Harrier. I bet his training group down in Thurrock will be absolutely adoring this.
Dream on, dream on. Dream on.
Thank you.